You probably know that Ventoy supports themes. Today, I'll explain how to install a theme in Ventoy with just one click using my app. Let's get started. Follow the link in the video description and download the app. There will be two links. The first one is for regular users. It's the ready-to-go.exe file in an archive. The second one is for developers and anyone who wants to check out the source code. All the info on how to use, compile, and configure the app is in the project description. Take a look if you need to. Okay, you've downloaded the archive. Let's extract it. Now run the VentoyThemer.exe file. Windows might show a warning. Don't worry, just click Run Anyway, and the app will open. If working in English is uncomfortable, no worries. Go to the app's settings and select your preferred language. Right now, English, Russian, and Ukrainian are available. By the way, if you'd like to help translate the app into your native language, drop me a comment or email. All the links are in the description. Now for the fun part, installing themes. First, choose the device with Ventoy installed. If you haven't installed Ventoy yet, there will be a hint at the top of the screen on how to do that. Then it's pretty simple. Drag the theme archives directly into the app window. You can drag the folder with archives or the folder with already unpacked themes. Or you can select everything using the browse button. You can download themes via the link at the bottom of the app. Pick any theme, go to the Files tab, download the archive, and drag it into the app. Once everything's ready, click Apply Themes, and all the selected themes will be installed on your USB drive. If a theme already exists, the app will warn you. You can overwrite it or skip it. One thing to note, the app doesn't automatically install icons from the theme yet, so if they're included, you'll need to add them manually. Now about the settings. In the Theme Settings section, you can choose the default theme to load when Ventoy starts and set the screen resolution. Pick one, click Apply Settings, and you're done. If you want to delete a theme, in the Remove Theme section, you can remove a specific theme or all of them at once. Don't worry, before deleting, the app will double check if you're sure. If you remove everything, Ventoy will automatically reset the settings to default. If you like the app and want to support the project, all the donation links are in the description. There's also a link to the project's GitHub, so you can check it out in more detail. I really hope for your support. Please like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next videos. I'd also be happy if you checked out my other videos.